Chen Guangbiao has made it back into international headlines by stating he's ready to purchase the New York Times company. He stated this while attending an annual award ceremony held by overseas Chinese media corporation organizations in Shenzhen. You might remember Chen, and about a year ago, he was handing out free cans of fresh air in Beijing. He says now, after more than 2 years of contemplating the purchase of the iconic New York newspaper, he is serious about the purchase.
While New York Times chairman Arthur Sulzberger Jr. has said the Times was not for sale, Chen believes he can offer the right price. The Ulk-Sulzberger family has owned the Times for more than 100 years and controls the company through a trust of Class B shares with special voting rights. Chen said the Times was worth $1 billion, but he's willing to negotiate. He put out a market value figure of $2.4 billion. Chen said he knew of the influence the Times has after the reaction he received following an advertisement he bought in August of 2012. Chen bought a half-page advertisement in the Times stating that an island chain at the center of a dispute with Japan had belonged to China since antiquity. Shares of the New York Times were down 1% at $15.93 at midday on Tuesday.
Who runs rich list of China's super wealthy put Chen's wealth at about $740 million in 2012. Chen said he would not hesitate to sell off most of his assets if it enabled him to buy the Times. If his offer failed, Chen said he would extend offers to CNN, the Washington Post, or the Wall Street Journal.